It's me, Dabi. Hey, can you hear me? You can. Good, good. Well, first and foremost, good morning, princess. Looks like you're doing fine, huh? Good. What? Is it wrong for me to call you? Even if it was, what's the matter? You don't tell me what to do. It's fine. But looks like you're still mad at me from last time, aren't you? The last time we met. What? Aren't you satisfied with how I played with you that time, huh? Hey, if you want more, you can just tell me, you know. I'll be right there, branding you. But that is up to you. For now, we can't do anything, can we? How'd I get your number? Did you think I wouldn't have your number? I told you the first time we met, I like information. I like knowing things. Besides, we're the ones who gave you that cell phone to play with, weren't we? Our little caged bird. And nobody knows, but you're my little toy. Well, they're gonna know soon enough once I mark you, though. So, you better enjoy it while you can, princess. Because you're gonna be mine sooner or later. I just love seeing you get more and more desperate for me, though. What? Is it wrong for me to call you for just no reason, huh? Hey, what if I told you that I called you because I want to hear your voice, huh? What do you say then? Well, I do want to hear your voice. It's nice to listen to. And besides, don't you know what day it is, huh? Yeah, that's right. Well, regardless, hey, once I get back, we're gonna have lots of fun, right? Hey, other than that, though, make sure that you're still eating. Don't get me wrong. I don't care what happens at the end of the day. But I don't know what I'd do with myself if I lost someone I'm so interested in. Huh. Love is a big word, you know. Somebody told me they loved me before. But they just abandoned me. Threw me away. For that half-faced nothing. Nothing at all. Don't mind me. Just got a bit strung up by those words. Hey. Don't get me wrong. I want you. And I want you so, so bad. And once I get my hands on you again, I'll brand you. I'll mark you. I'll make you mine completely. Just wait for me. And don't even think about running away. I'll find you. All right. Anyways, hey. At the end of the day, don't get me wrong. I care about you. There. That's the only time you're ever gonna hear me say it. So keep that in your head forever. Alright? Anyway, I'll talk to you later. Looks like some heroes are about to show up. I gotta teach them their place before anybody else gets hurt. Of course, they're gonna love my fire. Right. Talk to you later, princess.
Did you like the content? If you did, then please, don't forget to click that like and subscribe buttons down below. It lets me know that you like the content so I can make more like it in the future. And also, feel free to leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear from you and what did you think. If you want to hear the latest updates from me though, then please, feel free to join my Discord or follow my Twitter. Links are provided in the description down below. Also, hit that bell icon so you can get latest updates and notifications. If you want more exclusive content though, or just want to support me in general, my Patreon does provide that. Again, links down in the description below. I would also really appreciate the support. With all that said though, my name is Azeru, and thank you very much for watching the content.